Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
how much does 68 kilograms weigh in pounds? The answer of the question is 149.9 pounds. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.